Hey guys, Roger here. This quick video just show you how to change the date format of your charts. In this one I have my full date with time. That's not what I want. So I go to dates, I pick the date, select the date that I'm using. Then I just go here to column tools, format, and then I change. For me, I want the month and year. Beautiful, much better, right? So this is a quick and good way to change your date format. And if you like this video, just hit that like button and see you on our next video. Bye.